Hey guys, Raven here. Look at all these damn ratatas. Three freaking lures and just ratatas. This is ridiculous. Oh look, a Pidgey. Isn't that any freaking better? I was hoping to get this today. Find enough Mandicarps to get this maxed out. Give me a Gyarados. But I don't even have a Mandicarp. You know? Dude, Duo's not even worth it. Yesterday was such a good day for catching, and then today just sucks. Oh, game almost froze. Pokey fail. You know, with three lures going and incense, I was expecting something a lot more than this. I mean, yesterday, you had the two Vaporeons, two Dragonairs? Or one Dragonair, two Jutinis, Squirtle, Scyther. Good day. Today, what do we get? Fucking Rattatas. And Duduos. Who gives a shit about Duduo? Paris. I mean, I already have a Paris track, but if your Paris is our main, they always use them power mode. One lure's gone. Let somebody else drop one this time. I've dropped enough. love that I have Gabuto and Omanyte, but I haven't found another one, so can't power those things up. Come on, give me something. This has been a waste of words. I don't even know why I'm wasting balls. Oh no, the Pidgey ran away. How am I gonna survive? This has been a waste of time and items. Come on, give me something good. I got 2 minutes left. And Eevee's better than nothing. Nothing good. Come on. Give me something. Well, I guess yesterday I did get better luck as I was leaving. Maybe we'll get something after I leave here. Been over 30 minutes. I don't know why they're not dropping. Oh, Eevee's not bad. It's really over for some Magnacarps. I'm so close to Gyarados. I'm out of here. This is Raven. Welcome. Well, welcome. Thank you for tuning in for Pokemon Episode 4, PokeFail. As you can see, this time we failed to get anything good. I'm sitting most of my time here doing it. Nothing. These three Pokestops didn't produce a damn thing with those lures. It was a total waste of time and items. But I will see you next time. Thanks for tuning in. I'm out. Well, guys, Raven here. Like I said, just got his thing on the way out. I'm driving out. Went past the gas station. Pulled in, thought I'd check, and voila, sitting here was a Seeking. See if I can catch it, or is it gonna run out of here and ruin my fucking day? I did not tell you to curve, you piece of shit. Damn it. Come on, Seeking, stay. Fucking flipper, stop flipping around. Oh, that counts as a throw? Oh my god. What the fuck? Fucking thing's getting a fucking running. Oh my god, I didn't even throw it that way. Thank you. Not bad, not bad. Not great. But it's not bad. And then a good old Psyduck. Ooh, 456. And a decent level Psyduck here. Raven signing off one more time. Continue my Pokemon adventure. If I find anything else,
I will tune it back in. Later.
What CP level is it? Come on, what is it? 1296, I'll take it. I should take it.
So it was a good day for Pokemon after all. They were getting enough to evolve my Magikarp into Gyarados. There he is right here. Then ended up catching a few other ones. I got a lot of slide arts. Ended up catching a Seeking. And then a Snorlax. Got that today. Prize catch right there. Alrighty. This is going to be like episode 4.11 because of all the edits I'm going to have to do to add all this stuff in, because it's just been a good day. Alright. This is Raven and I'm out.